Hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece. Right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go. We'll take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together.
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. Going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Fellas, come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh, come on.
Well, what are you writing a book? I already told you everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, sure, whatever. Blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry, sorry.
One more word,
all right, sorry. Not another word. Cross my mind.
All right, here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side. In there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them. All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because you're going to need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we going to get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously, when did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Always a fucking bridesmaid.
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit.
Can I help you, sir?
Well, where is he?
He go a smoke break. Always a smoke break. Yeah. Yeah. I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was...
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here. See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms. Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
Let's go.
Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us. That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back. Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they recognize us.
Fucking hope so. About damn time. Where the hell you guys been?
Ain't gonna ask what it is, or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up.
Hey, where's all
There's
the
a big
guys?
Meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span, and then get the fuck out of there.
Let me make it up to you.
I don't think so.
I insist. I feel terrible.
No.
You'll be the most romantic man in my life.
You gonna tell me?
Come on, grab some meat.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess?
Oh, that mess. All right, come on, you two. One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. The poor guy hit his head pretty hard. About 5 or 6 times. So now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up. And you gotta make it.
Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here.
Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue, and the plus, and the plus, and, the red, and match, and negative, blue, and cross over here.
Perfect. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
You missed the spot, asshole.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Thank you.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun.
Yeah, and we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
Damn. I ain't used to this much exercise. Why do they gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, huh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
These guys!
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.